Rem? 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 Everyone likes Rem. You like Rem? I like Rem. And all of my friends like Rem.
Okay, why do you like Rem?
The fuck you going on about, bro? Miss me with that shit. I want fucking Pico, dude. The Pico to the Buco, dude. That's my shit.
Yeah, he definitely likes Rem. Because we like Rem, today I'm going to unbox another Rem figurine. Rem. Rem is our beloved Oni character from ReZero. She goes kaboom when she's mad or something. Yo, does she go kaboom when she's mad?
Watashi wa ego o hanasemasen. Watashi wa vroom nomi o hanashimasu.
I have unboxed Red Hooded Rem and Swimsuit Rem. Let's see if this figurine can surpass them. Right off the bat, I'm quite satisfied with the design of the box. I really like the whole cherry blossom design. It really brings out the characteristic of Rem. Rem Student Premium Figure is released by Sega. They released this figure on August 23rd, 2019 as a price. Additionally, this figure is around $20 to $25. The price of the figure depends on your location and store, both online and offline. I bought mine in Gukje Electronics Center. If you want to know more about the store, check out our Underculture episode 1. Let's look inside. Inside a box, we have this weird plastic packaging. I say any kind of protection is good protection. This packaging is actually better than Red Hooded Rem, but I really prefer Swimsuit Rem's packaging. Moving on, inside we can find two items, stand and figure itself. I had some difficulty assembling it because it was pretty difficult to put the main figure to the stand. Alright, let's talk about size. We are using Chino-chan for size. She is 22cm tall and 12.5cm wide. She is way bigger than Toga figurine. In this figure, you can see cute Rem wearing a cute school uniform running to her school with a bright smile on her face. You can actually feel her excitement. I had a high hope for this figurine because Student Rem is best Rem. The coloring work of this figure was well done and the pose was excellent. For $20 figure, the quality was alright. Here's something about $20 figure. You will find some imperfection, but most of the times you'll get what you paid for. For this Rem figurine, you can clearly see some low quality hand painting job and you can still see the assembly lines. That is not a problem if you're not looking for a high quality Rem figure. If you want high quality Rem figure, I really recommend the price range over $100. Because I am an unemployed full-time YouTuber with no profit, I usually buy $20 figurine. I give 9 out of 10 for this figurine. Don't forget to like and sub and smash that notification button. Also, I started Anime Clubhouse Twitch. Come on over and chill with me. Well, that's it for today, and keep collecting.